Seattle's going to kind of weather the storm here early on.
And weathering the storm against the top line is certainly going to be a theme of this series, as that is the group that begins for Colorado with Evan Rodriguez and Mikko Rantanen flanking Nathan MacKinnon as he joins Devon Taves on the number one defensive pair for the defending champions. A line of Tolvin and Gord and Bjorkstrand get things started for Seattle. Here's Yanni Gord playing one into the corner. Oliver Bjorkstrand leaves it for Gord, wraps it around the wall. And it's Larson at the point. Fires one on net, and the early test is answered by Georgiev. Chipped deep by Elie Tolvanen. And moved from behind the net. A giveaway on net, and the rebound score! Elie Tolvanen puts it home as the early mistake burns the Avalanche. And the Kraken crack the ice here at Ball Arena with the first goal of the series.
On the forecheck, and they get on you, and they force you to make decisions. And here, it's two players that create the turnover, create the pressure, I should say, on Devon Taves. And
Nichushkin looks to reverse. Taves away. Beniers walks out in front off the shoulder of Georgiev. Played back to the point. Alexiak, a drive that's blocked. Comper was able to get in front of that one. And now it is loose. Skeeky slides one off the left wing wall. Not out. Makar to Taves. Taves shoots. Save made by Grubauer. The rebound behind the net. Eller wraps it around. Malgin skates it. Top of the circle. Fires one. Grubauer makes another save. And this time, Geeky there to clean up the rebound.
They look awfully comfortable, don't they? I mean, I think they're a team that relishes the fact that they are an underdog. They've been good on the road. And they've gotten off to a good start here early on.
McCann to Eberle, shoots, glove save made by Georgiev. So that's something that bears watching as the series moves on, as well as both of these teams trying to stay healthy in the playoff. Nichushkin puts one on net. Grubauer makes the save. Right on the doorstep was Lehkonen. Malgin pitches it back to the point. And a step for Tanev. Through center, possible two-on-one. Sprung to his right. Tanev fanned on the shot. It's in, and there is a penalty called. It looked like he was hooked from behind.
An emphatic kill for the Colorado Avalanche, and I think an important kill here to kind of make sure that Seattle doesn't gain confidence after the early lead. So let's see now if the top line can get to work for the Avalanche after that kill.
MacKinnon out in front, score! A one touch by Rantanen, and there it is! The top line strikes! MacKinnon, Rantanen, we're tied at one!
Get a two-minute break while the penalty killers do the work. Offensive zone face-off off the icing, and what a feed by Nathan MacKinnon as he finds Mikko Rantanen off to the side. Look how Rantanen shortens up the stick there to get a little bit more leverage. That puck is bouncing.
Eberle able to play one back to Larson, ahead to Matty Beniers, and handed right to McCann. McCann shot, save made by Georgiev, and he will hold on. Taves in the corner, came together with Tolvanen. And it's out to the neutral zone. MacKinnon with speed. On his right, Rantanen. Moves in. MacKinnon shoots. Save made. The rebound to Rantanen. Off the stop by Grubauer.
They did that for a good 35 seconds, and then the chance for MacKinnon.
Behind the net, Tanev leaves it for Donato. Wrapped up. Still a wraparound try. A save by Georgiev.
Force him to have to get back and take a penalty here. Good shift by Seattle once again. Buzzing in the offensive zone, and you could see the arm of Manson come around and take Donato down. Seattle, that's something that they have to continue to do in this series if they want to have success. Put pressure on the star defenseman for the Avalanche.
And Leah Hextall ringside.
And they will capitalize on them. So you can look for the Seattle Kraken to use the boards more to make that pass.
And they use the 360 by Rodriguez to put one on net. A Makar block shot. Out to the neutral zone off Tolvanen. He knocked down Rodriguez. Did you notice that? To the point that Leah made in the first period, a little soft sometimes on the outlet passes as moving in. Shot, score! A transition goal gives the Kraken the lead. Wennberg flying down the right wing. Schwartz delivered the pass, and Wennberg lights the lamp. And it's 2-1 Seattle.
Although they feel comfortable that they can play down low, they would prefer to play this way. Off the rush, speed, Schwartz with the pass to Wennberg, and because that pass goes east-west, you could see that career high in points. We'll keep an eye on Compher on that bench.
Taves to Byram, into the bumper, a snapshot. That was fired by Rodriguez off the right shoulder of Grubauer. For Colorado, that one of them, and that caught not the shoulder, but the stick,
the shaft
of Grubauer.
A good job by Colorado to find McKinnon on that offside. The only problem with the Avalanche finding him there was that Grubauer is one step ahead.
Compher moves in. Save Grubauer. The rebound on the doorstep. Grubauer denies Nichushkin. It's still loose. Side of the net. Geeky walls it off.
In this game, the last 7-8 minutes, to me, it's been Colorado's best play of the game. The Avalanche have been much better. They're starting to win some pucks. They're starting to win those 50-50s, creating some quality chances.
They win one here. A fumbled puck, and now Newhook plays it back to the point. McCarr down deep, Byram, that hit the underside of the crossbar. He caught iron.
Last sequence of saves for Grubauer. This
done. Look to the high slot. Thrown out in front. Wenberg towards the net. That was blocked. Back up high, done. A little stutter step. Wenberg has it. 1:40 to go in the second period. And the defending champions in danger of heading to the third. Game one on home ice down. Rantanen moves in. Fought off by Grubauer.
I mean, they are a tenacious group. They have to now match that here in this final 20 minutes. They've had some good chances towards the end of that second period. Continue to put pucks on Grubauer. See if he can withstand the pressure.
And it is McKinnon out there with Rantanen to his right, Rodriguez to his left, one to McCarr. There's a shot. Grubauer makes the save. The rebound to the corner.
And this Joel Eriksson Ek return for Minnesota as well. So
out in front. Shot. Score! It's a two-goal lead here in the third period for the Kraken. Geeky with the setup. Snaps it home. And Seattle extends their lead.
He wants his team, of course, to play off the rush, but he also felt like this is a team that can play below the goal line as well. This is a bad bounce off the end boards that kind of fools Josh Manson, and from there, the Kraken are able to pick up the loose puck.
Minute 40 to go, and there goes Georgiev floating towards the bench. He sprints off. The extra attacker is on. Rantanen back to McCarr. McKinnon a drive. That hit the post. Chopping at it is McCarr.
A lot of frustration in McKinnon right now. Near miss here. This shot from the point. The one-timer by McKinnon off the post. A little bit of luck maybe posting in, but it's been one of those nights.
And yet against the defending champions, a one-goal-allowed performance in game one as the final horn will sound here at Ball Arena. And the Seattle Kraken, the first playoff win in franchise history.